Today, we are going to tear down a wireless phone charger launched by Tesla. The charging module is suitable for Model S, produced from 2012 to 2020, and Model X, produced from 2015 to 2020. It can provide 7.5 watts charging power and is powered by a USB-A port. The Tesla wireless phone charger comes in a cardboard box. There are labels on the box. Inside the carton is a black packaging box. Made on Earth by humans is printed below the Tesla logo. The box contains the wireless phone charger and a fixed bracket. Its front is used to place the phone for wireless charging and also serves as a fixation. The bump indicates the location of the coil. The shells on both sides of the panel are used to fix the phone. There is a power cord at the bottom. The connection is protected by a sheath. The back cover is fixed by screws, and an information label is attached to it. Model is WC1. It can support input of 5 volts 3.5 amps. The output is 7.5 volts 7.5 watts. The length of the cable is about 29 centimeters. The weight is about 164 grams. Next, let's take it apart to see its internal components and structure. Remove the screws and disassemble the cover. The inside of the back cover is metallized to provide shielding. It is engraved with the Tesla logo, made of PC plus ABS material, and produced in March 2020. The conductive copper foils are pasted at the positions corresponding to the PCB contact points. Screws and positioning columns fix the PCBA module, and springs are welded to the corresponding positions of the conductive copper foil for grounding. The input cable is fixed with tape. This is the plastic sheet for insulation. The aluminum plate is fixed by clips. Take out the PCBA module. The inside of the shell is also shielded by metallization. There are conductive copper foils corresponding to the PCB contacts. It is also made of PC plus ABS. The input wires are welded on the front of the PCBA module, as well as the wireless charging master control chip, wireless charging coil, and thermistor. On the back are MOSFET, resonant capacitor, wireless charging power MOSFET, synchronous buck boost circuit, and filter inductor. The wireless charging master control chip is from NXP and adopts LQFP64 package. It is an automotive-grade multi-coil wireless charging transmitter controller with integrated digital demodulation, fixed operating frequency, integrated synchronous buck boost control, and power full bridge control. This is the external crystal oscillator, 8 MHz. The voltage regulator chip used to power the MCU comes from MPS and is marked with T3. It is an automotive-grade 500 mAh output linear regulator that supports 2.5 to 6.5 volts input voltage, meets the AEC-Q100 standard for automotive applications, and adopts QFN-8 package. The dual op-amp is from Texas Instruments and marked with AKAA. It adopts VSSOP8 package. The TVS used for overvoltage protection is from Nexperia and adopts SOD-123W package. It is marked with AL. It has a withstand voltage of 20 volts and meets the AEC-Q101 standard. The USB 2.0 to I2C/UART protocol converter is from Microchip and adopts QFN4x4 package. It supports a full-speed USB connection, has a GPIO interface, can transmit I2C bus data through the USB interface, and meets the AEC-Q100 standard. The filter inductor is soldered by chips. The electrolytic capacitor is connected in parallel with MLCC capacitors for input filtering. The filter capacitor is from Nichicon, a UUD series low-resistance chip capacitors that meet AEC-Q200 standards. 47 microfarad 35 volts. The two half-bridge drivers for driving the synchronous buck boost circuit MOSFET are from Diodes and AdaptQ DFN3030 package. The synchronous buck boost MOSFET is from Onsemi and adopts WDFN8 package. 40 volts 6.7 milliohm. The input and MOSFET model is the same, and a sampling resistor is provided on the left side for current detection. 15 milliohm. The alloy inductor used for buck boost voltage conversion is from Coilcraft. 10 microhenry. The output P-MOSFET model is the same. The output and MOSFET model is the same. The Schottky diode is from Nexperia and adopts SOK 1289 package. It is AEC Q101 qualified. 60 volts 5 amps. The filter capacitor is from Nichicon. 47 microfarad 35 volts. The current sense amplifier is from Texas Instruments and adopts SC70 package. It is an automotive-grade bidirectional current sensor that meets the AEC Q100 standard. The half-bridge driver for driving the wireless charging power MOSFET is from Diodes. The other one has the same model. The MOSFET for wireless charging is from Onsemi. The MOSFET used for wireless charging coil switching is from Diodes and adopts Power DI 5060-8 package. 100 volts 17.4 milliohm. The two wireless charging coils are placed overlapping. There is a thermistor in the center of the coil to detect the temperature. Here is the component list of the Tesla wireless phone charger for your convenience. The Tesla wireless charger is officially produced for the early Model S and Model X that did not support wireless charging. After taking it apart, we found the uses. The master control chip is from NXP. The inside of the shell is shielded by metallization. The shrapnel is welded on the PCB for contact and grounding, and automotive-grade components are used. The solution and materials are solid and reliable. Okay. That's all for today's video. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you next time. Bye.